Stinky bear.
Look at her. Look at her sad face.
Oh, that is so cool.
Let's put it back in the
We will. Hey.
We want to see.
We're going to raise this one and train it to be a human. That's all.
Really?
Push. He.
That's so sad. It's hard to be pregnant.
She's grossed out.
I'm sorry, I'm laughing. I just have been pregnant. It's horrible.
That's so cool. That's going on YouTube, guys.
Will the baby have a stinger tail?
Yep.
Can we hold it?
No, the baby will have a stinger. A barb. Yeah. Come on, push.
She is barfing.
Oh, oh, I hate it. It's the worst. I've been
push,
there.
Push.
Push.
You can do it, Stingy.
Where's her barb? What's the sting part?
It's about halfway down the tail. It should be.
Why is she so grossed out? She's pregnant and everything makes you throw up. It's just awful.
You want to put the line and let her go?
Yeah.
Well, let's get that. Let's watch that little guy come out. Here, let's
see. Josh, but it's so sad.
If we push down on her belly, will it come out faster?
Yep.
Probably. Is it safe to touch her?
No, they have a muscle, and they have a reflex. It's like a the reflex in your knees that can make you get stung.
I really want to help her, but it's going to die. Yeah.
It's not. It's not. It's not.
I cannot even believe. You guys stressed her into giving birth.
I wonder how far back her barb is.
We got a baby!
It's usually about midway.
I mean, the little guy.
Should be about right here.
Are you going to baptize it?
And it's probably soft right now, because you wouldn't want to have a firm barb when you're coming out of mommy's cooch.
Is it giving birth?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
It's very sad.
That is amazing. I had to come see it.
Hold that. Oh, my goodness.
That's too tough.
Short Lydia.
Come on. So slippery.
There it goes.
All right. Awesome. Here comes another.
Oh, my God.
It looks like mice.
Oh, my God.
All right,
gosh.
Let's throw them back in.
Oh, my goodness.
You see it open up?
Oh, quick, it's like immediately suffocating.
That is so cool.
Yeah, it's having another one.
Let's put them in the water now.
Over in that tackle box, there should be a knife.
Won't they sting you with that?
Yeah.
A knife?
I just want to cut the line.
Yeah. Grab the knife out of the...
You're going to cut the umbilical cord?
Yeah. That is so cool.
That is so awesome.
That is amazing. I've never
seen
anything
she's out.
Like that.
Yeah, how do you get it back in the water now?
We'll flip it with the paddle.
You're going to get it back in?
That one.
Got it.
Look at the baby, it's still right there.
Yeah.
It's waiting for its mom.
Aww. Bye-bye.
That is so cool.
Oh.
That is amazing.
Wow. That's the highlight of my day. Cheech and Chong.
Well, fishing out here sucks except for pregnant stingrays.
Wow.
Can you believe that?
That was awesome. I can't believe I caught that thing.
That's amazing.
All right, Bob, let's take a quick look before it gets too dark.